of that area was Robert Johnston, and many legends followed him. Were they true, were they false, we'll never know, but they were just wonderful history of the blues, and he was a magnificent musician. This is one of his tracks done in a slightly different way.